Hello children, today we'll learn second main question of exercise 1.1. The question is, find the smallest number by which each of the following number must be multiplied to obtain a perfect cube. First one question, 243. We have to find out factors of 243 using prime factorization. 243. Here unit number is 3, means it is not divisible by 2. So next number is 3. For divisibility condition for 3 is, we have to add all this number. If the sum of these numbers is divisible by 3, means the whole number is divisible by 3. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 is divisible by 3. Means 243 is divisible by 3. 3 8s are 24. 3 1s are 3. 8 plus 1 9. It is divisible by 3. So 3 2s are 6. 3 7s are 21. Next 3 9s are 27. 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 3. So these are the factors of 243. 243 is equal to, how many times this 2 appears here? 3 appears here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Now, we know that for a perfect cube, we have to group factors in triplets of equal factors. Means we have to group 3 equal numbers, means this is one group and this one is second group. Now here 3 does not appear in triplets form. So what is this? Means we have to multiply 3 to 243 to make a perfect cube. Therefore 243 must be multiplied by 3 to make a perfect cube. Understood this? Second question, 256. We have to find factors of 256. Using prime factorization method. 256. Last digit is 6, means it is divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 8s are 16. 2 6s are 12. 2 4s are 8. 2 3s are 6. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. 2 6s are 12. 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. So the factor of 256 is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When this 2 appears 8 times, we will multiply 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. We will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more. It is 8. For a perfect cube, always we have to form group of 3 equal numbers. Yes? This is one group, 3 equal factors. This is the second group, 3 equal factors. But in third group, here, one more 2 is required to form group of 3 equal numbers. It means that 256 must be multiplied by 2 to make it a perfect cube. third one, 72. We have to find out factors of 72 using prime factorization method. Unit digit is even number, means it is divisible by 2. 2 threes are 6. 2 six are 12. 2 ones are 2. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. Now 9 is not divisible by 2. So next big number is 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3. Therefore, factors of 72 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Here 2 grouped into 3 equal form, equal factors. Now here 3 it appears only 2 times, means one more 3 is required to make the given number a perfect cube. Therefore 72 must be multiplied by 3 to make it a perfect cube. Yes, similarly you have to solve fourth one. The fourth one number is 675, and fifth one is 100.